much going on.
Spotlight.
Yeah. This is, yeah, this is classic film noir, right? One hard-edged light, okay? So I want you guys to all, try not to fall down when you get up because it's dark. Okay, all of you get up and go right over here. So now, three-point light, but without the backlight. So could you go to the backlight, sir? So we're gonna flash now. You're talking about flashing, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So I want my electrician, flash that light. So you say flash on.
Flash on. Flash off.
Keep going.
Flash on. Flash off.
Okay, can you all see the difference?
Yeah.
In the depth of field of perspective without the backlight? Okay. So let's leave it off. Thank you. Stay there. There's not, how should I say? This is not a good lighting situation. Just a key in a field without a backlight is not a good day. Can you all say what I'm getting after?
Yeah.
Very little dimension here. Backlight by itself, really cool silhouette. Strike, please. Backlight.
Strike.
Okay. Backlight and three-point lighting, I've got dimension, etc. Save it.
Save it.
But without that, it's flat, right? Even though I got lights in the front, it's flat. Can you all see what I'm talking about?
Yeah. No.
Okay. So, some circumstances in which one or two of the lights on do certain things, but the backlight is a unique situation. It can be by itself and make a statement, but without the backlight, having one or two key lights, or having a key in a fill, without the backlight, it's not gonna work. Okay, is this, you all see what I'm talking about? Okay, now we're gonna do the tough love thing. Strike that, please.
Strike it.
Okay, so I want everybody to come through here and sit in this chair and look out this way. So now you can tell your family members or your friends, they gave me the chair in class today. I had to sit in the chair.
That's bright.
Wow, that's bright.
Yeah, that's what I'm waiting for. That's bright. Yeah, he's like, oh, this is quite pleasant. Tell you, sit here for a second.
Yeah,
it's going to be painful. Yeah. Yeah, you can't.
It's crazy.
You can't. So imagine as an actor, right? You're trying to act in this whole thing, and the director's hollering at you. You can't even see where the director is. It's just this voice, this disembodied voice, off in the background. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm just thinking.
And they need to record my thinking.
This is Paul.
They're using the sound to get your footsteps.
So what do we think, guys? Ready? Sound ready? Okay. Stand by. Action.
So yeah, I think that more businesses need to have escalators instead of elevators. Because when an escalator breaks, then...
Cut! Back to one. Watch him go, folks. Watch him go.
I see you, man. Okay.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Bring the drinks. Don't worry, I got it.
Bring the girls.
Yeah.
I'll see you then.
Cut.
I
didn't tell you actually.
Make
Hey, man.
That runs business all the way down.
I just felt it. Okay, switch around.
Yeah.
Put it down. What side? Sides do we want to pick it up from? The ends or the sides?
The ends.
Yes, because if we from the sides, because if we pick it up from the ends, we have to do what?
Step over the box.
So when we do this, we pick it up from the sides.
There goes down.
I would say that's upside down because the dollar
got a rule.
Much better. So the little orange dads come off.
Those can stay.
Oops, sorry. Let me join. So you see what they made? So just pull it out. Take a look here real quick.
This is that one.
It's got, yeah, let's see. Okay, so let's all take a look at the skateboard wheels and how they operate. See it if she does that. If she stays still, it falls in. Yeah. See what I'm saying? It turns into the background a little bit. Thank you.
So you see how they're doing it?
Yeah.
So like, when I do this, you're gonna go, you're gonna...
You're gonna react.
You're gonna react. So I'm gonna have like a little recourse.
So how should I deliver that trap? Well, it's about time, show.
I like that.
Yeah.
Like, dude.
With a little, hand, a little hand gesture. Well, it's about time, show.
And very like stern.
Yeah.
And then get even more...
Is it? It's me, Snakes. I got the stuff.
Leave it on the doorstep and get the hell out of here.
All right, Johnny, but what about my money?
What money?
AC said you had some dough for me.
That a fact. How much do I owe you?
AC said 10%.
Too bad AC ain't in charge no more.
What do you mean?
He's upstairs, taking a bath. He'll call you when he gets out. Hey, I tell you what I'm gonna give you, Snakes. I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead.
All right, Johnny, I'm sorry. I'm going.
1, 2, 10. Keep the change, you filthy animal.